TCU, we won't tolerate this. Keep it up. And I'm sorry you have to have such a bad day, but this is the right thing to do. It was really actually kind of heartwarming.
Are these fraternities now a danger of the schools and children?
Okay, I want to make something clear. The fraternities may not have done this. It's individuals who live in the fraternities. Fraternities have 120 people in them usually.
What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here. They just busted 17 people at TCU for selling prescription drugs illegally. So, it's a big news flash. But I thought I'd rip some football and a pack of 2012 Topps Baseball Series 1. So, let's do this. We'll do the baseball first. Then we'll do the 2011 score. We've got a Carlos Corporan on top. Mark Trumbo, Michael Martinez, Adrian Beltre, there he is. A mini of Craig Kimbrell, 87 mini. A Jay Bruce, a Desmond Jennings, an Edward Mujica, a Randy Wells, his glove hanging out of his mouth, Brandon Morrow, Nick Hundley, and Alex Rios. Okay, first pack score. We've got a Jay Cutler on top. What's this? Michael Huff. Jacoby Jones. Mark Mariani. Oh, that's nice. A Millennium Man of Antonio Gates. Titus Young, rookie, and a glossy of Marion Barber III, no longer a cowboy. All right, let's see here. Jonathan Vilma on top, Michael Huff, or Michael Orr, I believe that's the blind side dude right there, Ronnie Brown. Joe Hayden, a Colin Kaepernick hot rookie. It's glossy too. That's cool. I'll take it. A Ryan Williams rookie card and a Colt McCoy glossy. So I guess the best one out of that is either the Kaepernick or the Colt glossy. Well, I'm going to get back to watching this news story and see what's up. Stay thirsty, my friends.